bubble potato pillows with cheese on top. 3 potatoes, cut a circle. Boil for 30 minutes until light and soft. Go through iced water, then garlic press, rice flour, cornstarch, salt and pepper. Knead the dough until smooth. It should be a very dry dough. Blow and cut. You can use a fork to press some pattern. You can put cheese on the top. Thousands of you suggested cheese inside. And these are made by flour. Spray oil on half of them. This time, air fried. No difference between flour and rice flour. My favorite one is...